Hello there.
I am here again playing Space Engineers with my slave one. And this time, well, I don't know. I think I'm going to look at some of the stuff I've got from the Steam Workshop and maybe cause some havoc. So, before I put any ships down, I'm going to move away from this thing, because you know how it is with this game. If you're too close and you haven't set your automatic weapons to not attack neutral ships, then they'll just friggin' just attack anything. There we go. Okay, so a good distance away. We have, yeah, those ships they start with. What have we got? Some tanks. Well, we don't have any land here. Oh yeah, that's a Death Star. But it is just basically a huge sphere. I didn't make it, I got it from Steam Workshop, USS Enterprise, which is quite nice. There isn't a lot of detail. And some other stuff I don't even know. That's one of my favourites, that's a good ship in here. And that's a freaking awesome station as well. It looks cool. The inside's not as good. I've never used most of these things like this or that. What else do we have? Whatever that thing is. Looks cool, so I just downloaded it. This one's really good. And this like colony module thing, that's pretty neat as well. But that's one of my favourites. Office Team Workshop, I guess I'll leave a link to in the description. Or some of them anyway. This one is much smaller and less detailed, but it's still pretty nice. I haven't actually looked at these ones yet. I've looked at this and it fell apart. Like the pieces are, like the box aren't attached together. And then I haven't actually looked at the rest of them. But some of them look like they'll be alright. This is like, you know, Obi-Wan Kenobi's Jedi Starfighter. I mean, I don't know if that's what it's supposed to be. But it is pretty cool. We have some mech things. Some wheeled vehicles. Whatever that is from Star Wars. I don't know, but it's pretty nice. We use it for the Hammerhead Corvette from Rogue One. You know, that pushes the Star Destroyer into the planet shield, and it, you know, takes on the shield. What else do we have? Oh yeah, and then the Nebulon B frigate. I don't even know how to say that word. But that is obviously the Rebel ship, and they had several of them. Some of them were armed, but I think most of them like used for medical purposes, like the, you know, like the one that Luke Skywalker like got a hand reattached to. Okay, it'll probably take a few moments to like load in, but that's okay, we have a few moments. Alright, here we go. So obviously, wait, I can't remember, in the film, like the Millennium Falcon is like attached to this, it docks onto this, you know, they all go inside, and then as it flies away, back to the galaxy. Luke and Leia are stood there. Is it Luke and Leia? I can't remember. Well, it was definitely Luke. But I don't know if Leia went with him or not. I think she did. No, I think she stayed, rather. So this is a pretty nice ship. So we'll find a way in. And then we'll have a look around it. And then we'll see what happens. Yeah, there's quite a few windows around. Oh sweet, so these are doors. Oh yeah. Like in episode 3, I think, when General Grievous smashes the window on that large flagship. And then like the shutters come up. Obviously keep the air pressure in. Sweet, okay. So alright, and these are some hangar doors. I wonder if we can. No, you can't just go in there. Okay. Doors. Where's there a door? So we know that bit. That's where Luke Skywalker was stood with his, looking sad with his robotic arm. Here we go. Okay. I'll try and make this quite quick. I don't think there's an awful lot to see. Okay. So this is a 4. Oh, how do we... Wait, what? I'm confused. Where do we get out? Oh, there's another door right there. Okay. Nice. Let's shut that door. Oh, that makes a difference, really. Let's open up our visor. So I imagine he wants a... some fresh air by now. Alright, which end first? I can't tell where we are. Maybe this is the front, perhaps? We'll go down this way first. Alright. Anything up there? No, it's just a conveyor belt thing. Oh, okay, so maybe. What else did I just open? What are the other things? Cargo bay door port. Cargo bay door. I don't know what that is. Oh well. Okay, so it basically just opens those doors anyway. Not that you could fit much in here. And a bit of cargo. You know, maybe. Small starfighter. Maybe an A-wing. That's about all you could fit in here, I would think. Okay, so. I see. So it's for. Why has it gone dark? That's for this door here. Right. We can just use those little doors instead. Sweet. Alright. Control panel. Some blocks. Are those like those programmable blocks or something? I think if we. Yes. I don't know. If I get the welder. And it shows what it is, doesn't it? I believe. So if I went up to that, yeah, small cargo. So that's a small cargo container. We've got quite a few of those. Not sure what's in them. Right. Got, you know, that's kind of where we were looking in before, but on the other side. Got a programmable block. Another one in a cargo. Small cargo, lots of cargo, nothing under there. No, there's nothing particularly special. Now, obviously, there's these two lots of doors, and I imagine That'll take you to the same place, but like at the other side. Oh wait, I don't remember seeing this at the other side. Where does this go? Yeah. Where does this go? Hang on, what? It's always... Okay, so there's nothing here. I can't even tell. What is this? What's this block here? Feels like there should be. Oh well. Okay, never mind. Pastel Edge. Okay, whatever. We're just wasting time here. So there's nothing in that door. Now, in the film, the ship is only really shown, I think, in that scene when Luke Skywalker's getting his new hand, and then the outside's shown when, you know, the Millennium Falcon's like undocked and they leave. But I'm not sure whether there's a scene where they're like in the cockpit. Alright. Get the mouse steady. Keep actually like moving too far. Maybe there's better. That's where you just came from. And then if you went through these doors at the other side, then you'd end up coming down here. As far as I know. Go ahead and open all the doors. So we don't think it's in the door. So what are those things? Hydrogen tanks. Okay, so we have a fair few of them. Wow. Here. Is that all? Let's check there's nothing up there. Oh, okay. So we've got the hydrogen tanks for... I suppose they're used for those hydrogen thrusters, are they? Right, next up, we are going down here. Hang on, I'm confused now. Did we come up the stairs or down? I can't even remember. But we're gonna open that and open that. Got some, I thought these are supposed to be on the outside of the ship. Yes. Ore detector, sender, firing, all this stuff. Programmable block, programmable. What was that? Battery. Alright, let's go up here. What have we got up here? We have a control panel. Where all the buttons are empty. Obviously, we need this bit. And there's nothing really to use there. So that's fine. This one has a... Oh look, front of the galaxy. No, it's not, it's just an asteroid. What have we got here? Refinery. Okay, so that's about all that's in here. Still pretty cool. You could put, you know, more stuff in there if you want. Air vents on the wall and the lights. The hyperdrive and reactor access. Okay, some more doors on each side. Where did they go? They're upside down. What? Reactor access lift. So we have gravity generator, an ore detector, pretty useful stuff. Beacon. What's above the beacon? Let's use this to go up. Jump drive. So we have a few jump drives. What's in the back here? Merge block. I don't even know what that is. Interior wall. Cool. How do we get out? Okay, nice. Some more jump drives. And what are these things? Can we... What? What is going on? Alright. So they're jump drives as well. Are they? There's stuff down there. I wonder if... Yeah, I guess we'll be able to get down there. Jump over. Yeah. Jump off it. Nice jump. Alright. So obviously, these will go down to the same place. I think. Oh. Hang on. What? There's nothing here. I've been tricked into believing there's something here. Unless these blast doors move somehow. I actually just... I don't have a clue. I don't know. Okay. Alright. Maybe I have to do something with this, do I? Lift call. X. Oh. Right. Oh. Well, now we're stuck here. Does it not go back down? Go down! There's nothing here. How am I gonna do this? I think I'm just gonna have to break it. No! Can't do that. Are you crazy? Oh. Oops. I'm just breaking everything. Oh, okay. So I got on it too early. Oops. Oh dear. Made quite a meal of that. Go forward. Alright, so we have broken the lift. Goodbye, lift. I guess I should probably... I'll put that in the wrong place. It needs to be a blast door. Ah, dear. What do we got? What do we got? Where's the blast door? Nope. There we go. Okay. This is where we wanted to go. Before we messed up. What do we have down here? One doll. I can't even read that. Decontamination. And why would we need to come in here? So that's, going back up. So this is the lift. And you... somehow. I need to make it go up. I don't know. Oh wait. No, that's for the door, innit? Okay. That is not important. Let's go into the decontamination room. See what's going on here. So is this where we're actually supposed to be at? Oh no. So if you get irradiated from the reactors, then you'll have to get decontaminated. Oh. How do I bring that down? That's what the control panels are for. Go in. Okay. Empty, 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 empty. Da-da-da-da. Nice wine, nice bridge. Okay. So that's one of the large reactors. And another one. I don't know if it's any more. I would expect it to be. I think we're at the back here. Are we? It's down there. Yeah, we're at the back. That's the front. Yeah, you can see out the window. Okay. What have I just done? Okay. Well, there we have it. Nice reactor. A large reactor. Jump. Right. That's our bit done. So now we can go back up. We're going to use the broken lift and we'll just jet back up. Okay, this is the one that's not broken. Great. Can we actually not use it? So I can see like a button there. I don't know how. Okay, where would it be? I don't even know. I can't be able to look through all that. So, we'll just have to go to the one at the other side. You know, and that's one would break that one as well. Which I do not. Oops. Go back. No. 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 In. There. Okay, so this is it, like the reactor room and stuff, that's all been done. Where is next? Oh, so that's what's down the stairs. We went in here earlier, and it pretty much just goes to nothing. I think. It just goes, hang on. Okay. I need to somehow get to the front. We've been down here. That's where the reactor stuff is. Yes. And we have been through here. So that's where the hydrogen tanks are. Up here. Oh, so it's back to the room I just started in. Is it? Yeah, it is. That's where it went down. Should have been that one as well. Is there anything above us? That's a question. How would we get up there? Where do you look up there, don't you? There's like nothing. Wait, shield generator? There was shield generators in this game. Oh, it's a lift. Okay. There we go. I think it looked like it moved when I was here before. Alright, so this is the upstairs of the back of whatever this ship is called again, I've forgotten. Oh, is that it? What's this doing? Great. So we can see front of it over there. Let's check the roof. Nope, nothing. There's no like secret entrance or something there. Is that? Yeah. What's this? Glass dot corner in red. Wow, these are pretty sick actually, these gifts. Okay, now the front of the ship. Oh man, this is kind of dragging on a bit, I'm sorry. Yep, yeah, and the doors are open. At the bar. Go through here this time. Because ultimately, you know, the link's over here, so. It's not as if it matters. Okay, we might as well go down here. I don't think we're at the front of the ship yet. You can't actually see. So I'm not sure it's going to be down here. Oh, right, the way out. Okay. Very well. Let's run down here. It's quite a long corridor. And I think there's a room down there. I think that's another docking port. So we don't need to go down there. Now we're at the front. Spooky doors. What's this thing? Okay, we're not going to bother with that stuff. Oh man, it's getting quite warm here. Okay, so we've got quite a nice large hangar here. Or storage room, or whatever it is. I'd never actually noticed that before. Oh wait, yeah, I've been up there before. It's not the, because I thought it was the bridge, but it's not. We have a medical room. Quite generic, eh? Let's see, I can't remember what they're called. Cryo chamber. Medical room. Some, you know, LCD screen. Chair. Yeah, I think they're all the same, or this. Yeah, that has two chairs though. Lucky man. Old woman. Quite nice, large window view. Imagine these rooms are expensive with windows. Alright, done that. Hang on, no we haven't. We'll go upstairs first. Right. So I have some Pokemon blocks. And a passenger seat. Seems a strange place to have a passenger seat. Feels like a place should be like a cockpit or something. But it's not. Can't actually do anything from there. So is this... Yeah, this is as high up as we can go. So now we're back down to, you know, the level that we started at. And we're going to go down further. Just air vent. A little bit air vent, I think. Yeah. And we have two lifts here. Doors, rather. And we have another hangar here. How do we open it? Looks quite nice, actually. It's a good size. I guess you could fit a starfighter in here. Maybe a couple. Wow, this one's very comfortable. It's pretty sweet. Like, the amount of detail, it just looks nice. Looks good. So yeah, we could fit one or two small ships in here. No, not an X-Wing. That wouldn't fit, I don't think. But it might have been the film. If this was, like, to scale. But if we made one in the game, I think it would be too large. Okay, we can leave that open, doesn't really matter. And we can go down again. Bridge and weapons control. Okay. They don't just want anyone getting over there. So is this the bridge? Alright, yeah, it says for the, like, the weapons. Which means... Maybe one downstairs. I think. Okay, they're all empty. Let's see where this goes. Yeah, I've been in this ship before and it's quite a bit. Not in this much detail. Cool. Okay, so we've got bridge. Anything. Oh, it goes down further. Cool. So those hangar doors always shut. Being attacked or whatever. Flight seat. And we can't zoom out any further, so... That is one sexy ship. Nah, but seriously though, whoever made this. I'm gonna link it in the description to where it is on Steam. I mean, it's just incredible. A gravitational sphere thing? Spaceball. And what's this? Oh right, it's like the okay, I see what they're doing here. In one of the films, it's not actually on the ship, it's on that Home One ship. I think in episode 6 when they have they have like the briefing, the Rebel Alliance, and they're like projecting the Death Star and stuff. And they're all like in here. Well, not in here. It's not in the ship. But yeah, it's in the home one, which is the largest ship in the Rebel fleet. It's actually, I think it might actually be bigger than some Star Destroyers. It's pretty big. Okay, so we've been up there. Oh yeah, it's nothing there. Oh, that was weird. So we can go down here. What's out here? Okay. Lift support. Damn, I'm kind of getting lost here, I think. What's this place? Programmable block. Oh, nice. Cryo chamber. Power efficient module. Power efficiency module. What's this? Merge block. Right, so it's kind of cool down here. Nothing that important though. It's more just the same. Sweet, okay. So now we can go back up in the elevator. As there is nothing else down here. Get in. Right, I think we're nearly done. Okay, so these just go outside. That's fairly straightforward. Hang on. Okay, pressurizing stuff. Yeah, typical acting here. Right. So now we can. Oh, life support. Lift support. Okay, we've checked that out. Let's go back. Hang on. Oh, right. So that's the, big weapons bridge. And another upper space balls. Operation goals. Endor. Okay, well, what do these do? Alright, these will be for the things inside. And I think that's about it. I think that's it. Ouch. What was in here? Oh yeah, we looked around that. Bin, okay. Yeah, we've pretty much done everything then. Pretty much looked around the ship. Okay. So now I'm gonna somehow get out. If I remember the way. Yes, it must be down the next downstairs. guard the way you came in. Come near enough. That's on the way. Straight up here. And just got out of one of the docking ports. Nice. That's pretty big. What the size of it? Whoever designed this. Well, it is just incredible. It has the detail inside and rooms and stuff. And it just, I don't know, it really just is a nice build. Let's see what we've got on the back. Got all kinds of stuff. There's the guns. Missile launchers. That's the interior to it, that one. It's different blocks to make it a bit of a texture. Plenty of like gyroscopes and stuff on there as well. Really nice. In my last video. Oh, I thought I'd put it. It's been such a long time I've actually forgotten where I put it. I don't think I put it in this game again. Okay, let's do it. I'm gonna get my slave one. Hope you're all ready for this. Control V. Okay, nothing shooting at us yet. That's always a good sign. I'm gonna close that. And the door. I don't think I'm quite into it, but I just... Well, I haven't. And it doesn't even go into any blocks, I don't even know if it's airtight. But, that's not what that matters. Let's go up to our cockpit. If you haven't seen the video with the slave one, then I suggest you go and head and see it. Alright, I have Billy, it's right there. Oh well. Where's the thing at? That's better. It's no different sense for the mouse. Beautiful. Slow down. I need more down thrusters, I think. Fast enough. God damn it. Whoa, that was a nice little loop to loop we did there. I think we did quite a bit of damage to it. be struggling to get power to the control bridge. Where is it gone? There it is. Come on, it needs to slow down. When I hit it last time, I actually thought I was going to hit right on the bottom of the ship. Then I hit the top. So it's hard to tell how close things are. We separated it. And our ship is quite damaged. But not as damaged as theirs is. I wonder how much Starfader will pay me for that. Well, thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time on... I don't know yet. Maybe LEGO Worlds, maybe this. Alright, let's have a look. Holy cow. Oh! It's literally only our seat that is still there. Could still salvage the ship. Cockpit has been destroyed. Sit that one seat. The eye is sapped. Nice. See you next time.